spoke to on the phone. Yeah. Okay. Definitely. Well, you made the appointment, so I am all yours. Yeah, so basically, I have everything you need for the perfect skin look. Are you looking to be custom shaded for your foundation and okay. Yeah, I think just by looking at your skin, I can definitely see the perfect shade that I can recommend for you. And yes, so you wanted your blemishes to be faded away. Doesn't that smell amazing? Okay, good. Let's see. Have you done like your moisturizer and prepped your skin and all that? Yep. We are doing makeup, so if you want any help on like skincare stuff, that'll be for another video. Here. It's like a primer. The hyaluronic acid fills in your lines a little bit. And it's gonna keep your skin moisturized, which is really important. Dry skin doesn't look as healthy, and it actually makes your wrinkles show more. So, we're gonna use this hydrating moisturizer right there. And it's just gonna give you a nice tint, like a sheer coverage. Okay. We're gonna go for light. We don't wanna add too many layers. Because we want your skin still to show through. Moisturizing is key. Even if you had put on moisturizer, a moisturizing foundation primer will be an added plus. Yes, that is nice. Sunscreen from now on, okay? Sun damage causes spots and just wreaks havoc on your skin, making it look less clear. So we're gonna do a sheer layer of the sunscreen. Does that sound good? Okay. I'll use the same brush. Sounded like a lot, but it's not. moisturized look with some kaolin clay. Okay, so you don't look oily, but you'll look dewy. Okay. Ready? you should definitely use a bronzer. Just to add warmth back. And maybe like a blush. Did you want me to do that? Yeah. It's too soon to end, right? Okay, so let me use this. I always use like a stippling brush for my bronzer. So,
else,
come back anytime, and